asked me, what are the EMF levels of Spooky2 Scalar? So I decided to set up a test strip and show you. Here we have a Spooky2 Scalar set up. It's tuned for scalar production. It's currently running at 5.5 megahertz. And it's connected through the link cable to the receiver. And the receiver light you can see is glowing. The level of EMF is shown on this Trifield TF2 meter. And it's less than 0.06 of a milliwatt per square meter. The safety standard for EMF production is 1 milliwatt per square meter. So Spooky2 Scalar is well within limits. Now compare the readings we got before with the readings from a normal, typical office environment. So this proves that Spooky2 Scalar doesn't produce any harmful levels of EMF.